yet another episode of Building a Dream House Together.
If you're wondering why I'm muted, it's because I'm trying to shove my face with chips, because I don't want to be crunching with the audio.
Yeah. Ink's trying to be polite and not crunch with the audio, but if you do hear the occasional crunch, I apologize. So I off screen, and without Ink being around, I customized the first floor bathroom. And this is the result I got.
How can our bathroom be better than that?
It's mostly because we could decorate it a bit better. We also have a lot more space. And I'm having these portraits around too, because I think it's cool. But it's like, they have essentially the necessities. We could have the necessities and more.
We can have two bathrooms.
Yeah, we could also have a hot tub in there too. Because, this, like, you see how simple this bathroom is? Bathtub?
How simple? We can have a bathtub with jets.
Yeah, no kidding. Like, there's... This is the cheaper bathtub. We could have one as fancy as this. Like, we could have one that looks like this, it's fancy. Or we could have one like this. Or like this. We could have one like this. We could have this. Heck, we could even go with this, which is actually one of my favorites, just because of how it looks. House 2, because I was sick and tired of a blank wall. So I was doing that too.
Oh my, what?
So this is this front area. I also customized this little spot. And then we got all this. I added some trees. Why do you keep moving? Get back over here.
Well, at least we have a tree pulled directly from the princess and the frog. Shit, we don't have the rights to that. Oh, right, yeah.
And then I got these cool plants because I really liked the look of them. I added a couple of those just so they could actually kind of look good. Bunch of bushes, more bushes. Made a pattern with that. These are like baby plants, so.
How many baby plants do you need?
Well, it's like, look at the amount of planters there are to begin with. I'm a person that loves growing things, alright?
Yeah, but in the front? You can have those in the back. I'm not a fan of this.
Else am I supposed to do?
You can put them on the bottom! Having, like, it on top of the bushes. But, like, not in the design that it is right now.
Oh, the weird little...
I am, like, confused with the weird little design that you have. I'm sorry that I'm calling it weird, but it's... Like, you can have rose bushes, and that's good for me. If you have that, like, planters attached to the wall like that, I'm just like, no. Because to me, it's too much.
Yeah, but to me it's not, because then you have this big old blank wall, which is why I wanted windows there in the first place! But you said no to windows, so I compromised.
Now because you have like a separation now. You have a separation, and I'm fine with it. We had to get the inside done first, so that... Because I didn't understand.
readjust stuff in here then.
Because my one problem was they could look inside and like be able to look through the whole house through the windows. That was my problem. Yeah, I'm fine with that. I'm fine with that. Just, like, not that weird zigzaggedy thing. I'm sorry I'm calling it weird, but,
No, it's fine.
It's like, that hurts my eyes. Meanwhile, I'm just sipping my coffee in the middle of the day. I'm gonna have green tea later. It's not gonna help my sleep schedule, but it's fine. I'll be right back, all right?
Okay.
Okay, then. Did you keep the recording on while I was gone? By the way, I'm sniffing because I sneezed.
Kind of. For a while, I just kind of let it go. But I was doing, like, some minor things here and there, like adjusting some lights and stuff, so.
Okay. Should I just start talking now about it? I don't know.
Sure. I can easily cut the audio out.
Okay, then.
Yeah, just so, that, what do you think of the lights?
For my emotions now, it's good.
Okay.
Because I like chandeliers. If we have at least one chandelier in our house, then I'll be fine. believe. Also, what the fuck is that?
Pantry.
Pantry. Where's the kitchen?
Right there.
Right there.
Yep.
Now, question. Why is the outside connected to the kitchen? I should have asked that first.
Oh, here?
Yeah.
That's what it's like in our kitchen.
That is?
Yeah.
Huh.
I've seen a lot of kitchens where the door to the backyard is pretty much right there, and it looks great for those.
Did you save the number on that site?
Hmm?
Did you save my card number on the pizza place? The car?
Yeah? That way you can use it again.
Yeah, I mean you can use it too.
No, it does not. It's on your phone. No, it's not. It's on individual phones, not individual account. Yeah, I know.
Anyway, I didn't want the number saved. I gotta put the link.
The whole point of doing it on your phone.
The number is saved.
Well, the whole point of doing it on your phone was so it would be saved on your phone. For fuck's sake. Grandma has an issue with everything I do.
Yeah, it really sounds like both our situations.
Yeah, no shit.
What's this?
Oh.
I'm losing my mind. I don't know about myself, but...
what I do know is... you are not alone in this. You have me to help you.
Yeah.
That's a big difference.
Did you know that Hitler wasn't actually a really good artist? His passion was art.
Hmm.
But he was abused by his father, and then he became a politician, like his father. And then World War II happened. Sure, he got arrested, and he wrote a book. In his jail cell, called Mein Kampf. But the thing is, he wrote about so many things that actually make sense. And it's also, he's just a really good politician. But then he took a wrong turn. One that he could never go back. Because there's no U-turn from the Holocaust. Sorry for that random rant about history and abusive parents and then...
No, it's fine. I understand you. You need to talk. And if I don't let you talk, then you're probably gonna go absolutely nuts later. By the way, these are to represent, like, the storage shelves and stuff you can have in garages, but... they're the only type of, like, storage shelf looking thing that I could find.
Mmm. Alright.
To make it look like, so there's space for storage, but also space for, like, vehicles and stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't want to seem like I have a problem with everything, but I do have a problem with it, and I don't want to voice it, really.
You kind of already did.
It's like, I have a problem with something, but I'm not gonna tell you, because that would be going back on something.
I'm assuming it's the frickin' wall hangings.
No. It's not the wall hangings.
The bush.
Can you turn it back to an original bush?
what I was meaning was, like, I don't care if you have, like, a rose bush and that's it.
I know. But I just wanted to see. Also, this is getting more and more fucked as time goes.
Oh, yay. Alright, cool.
Ignore this, I'm trying to think of something. So, I did this little thing.
There we go, okay.
Where you have, like, you have a little seating area. There's some art pieces on the walls. This is, like, if you want to just sit in a chair or lounge on a couch, on one of the couches. This is a little book area where if you don't remember where the book goes, you can just put it there. Why are you acting weird? There we go. I put these little lights. Because I thought they looked cool. A little shelf here.
Yeah, aesthetic is pleasing in a library.
But it's but these shelves I thought would look great with the red background. So what do you think?
I can't really say anything because I don't really know what kind of shelves they have in Sims.
They have a lot, but this is the only one that looked good against this type of background. Like, there were ones like this, but because of how few books there actually were on it, sure you could add clutter books, but it didn't look near as good. There were ones like this, but that looked too... emo, I guess, is the only word.
Mysterious mansion. Mysterious mansion.
This looked too old-fashioned. And just didn't. Well, at least for the type of house we're doing.
We're gonna do an old-fashioned house one time.
This looked too fancy.
Well, yeah, there's, like, a pottery thing, there's an award in there.
This, again, looked too fancy, and also looked like one of those, based on the books, it looked like one of those bookshelves you'd see in, like, a professor's room.
Oh my gosh, it reminds me of Murder 4.
But this one, I figured it was perfect, because it's just fancy enough to where it's like, hey, you spent a little bit on money, but also it's not fancy enough to where it's not like, oh, you're overly rich, you spent like $500,000 on a single bookshelf. You know?
$500,000. No! I didn't spend $500,000, and I spent,
couple thousand.
4,935.
My god.
It's a little less.
Oh, you are ridiculous. Okay, but yeah, that's the library. Is there anything else that would actually work in a bathroom?
Yeah, a bath.
Well, I mean, like, miscellaneous stuff.
Miscellaneous this stuff. This random would work. Soap bars.
Ooh, I know.
Do you have a bunch of towels in there already?
Yeah. I have two different types. Right.
Yeah, the first thing, just like fucking 100 towels.
First off, let's see what shower we would want.
An enclosed one. Like, yes, got enclosed. It.
I'm gonna put a few different ones down.
I've been in an open one, and I say enclosed is better, so...
Yeah.
It was in my grandfather's bathroom, because he was like, hey, you know what? You can't take a shower there? Fine. Go upstairs. I was like, okay.
Okay. So, out of these two, Which one do you like?
No fancy. I'm not doing the gold rim.
Excuse me! Why'd you...
Out of these two, which one do you like?
I like the right one.
Okay.
The left one is giving me public bathroom vibes. No. Would I like futuristic-esque, or would I like the I have money? It's a hard decision, because do I have money? Yes, but that much money? No. I want a shelf, so, yeah, not the I have money. Wow, we get the spa bathroom. Ooh. Do we want a bathroom to match the doors? Do we... It doesn't match the doors. Alright, no, we're not getting a spa bathroom. Alright, now the toughest decision. Shelf or shelf. You know what? I don't want the futuristic one because I like squares.
Okay, so you like this one?
Yeah.
I'm gonna sit over there.
It's ironic because I think you put it in the corner in the beginning.
It's like that's the bathroom in the corner? Alright, fine. I'm doing that one.
Well, actually... I'm actually gonna do it here.
We already know it's a triangle bathtub.
Yeah. For the exact reason I was placing it here.
Yeah. It's just like I can be there being like, honey, I'm gonna come over here, but I'm taking a shower, but I want you over here.
And then...
It's big enough for the two of us.
Two I want. I'm going to name all of these toilets.
Oh my god! Why?
Because that's how my mind works.
Okay, so the first two that are up in the running for this is this one. And this one.
Do I want Big John or Hell? I think I would like Hell rather than Big John.
What? I am going to prove to you that I cannot access it from my phone, so you can quit being a little piece of crap about it.
After your situation, I'll give you
Look!
The reason.
I'm gonna die of rage! I'm gonna die of an aneurysm like the Sims can!
I guess we're gonna have to continue this later.